Good evening and welcome to Uniontown High School and the first annual King Holt Memorial Basketball Tournament. Coach King Holt led the Uniontown High School Lady Eagles basketball program to many victories under his direction. Coach Holt loved to win, but integrity, standards, and educational experiences were huge priorities to this much-loved man. Coach Holt was successful on multiple levels. Aside from win-loss records, he worked to develop the character of student-athletes and to teach important life lessons about teamwork, perseverance, and preparation. On behalf of USD 235, we want to express gratitude for the time Coach Holt invested in the lives of USD 235 student-athletes. His message to us all would be, carpe diem, seize the day. Our first varsity matchup this evening will feature the Kansas City Christian Panthers and your Uniontown Eagles. First, we ask that you please stand, remove cover, and pay tribute to this great country while Tina Ramirez sings our national anthem. Just a reminder, by vacation mandate, masks are to be worn at all times in the manner it is intended to be worn. Violators of this vacation mandate will not be allowed to continue to be in attendance. Thank you for your cooperation and have an enjoyable evening. Starters for tonight's game. For the Panthers, number 0, a freshman, Ashley Van Elders. Number 10, a sophomore, Meredith Beer. Number 13, a freshman, Rory Hawk. Number 35, a senior, Abby Yockey. Number 52, a senior, Avery Spencer. The Panthers are coached by Norton Cook, who is assisted by Vonda Spencer and Michael Schreiner. And now for our Eagles. Number 1, 5'9 junior, Danielle Howard. Number 5, 5'7 junior, Lainey Cody. A 5'8 senior, number 23, Carly Schoenberger. a 5'10 junior, number 24, Gwen Fry. And a 5'6 senior, number 30, Sammy Hampton. The Eagles are coached by Dustin Miller, who is assisted by J.C. Walker.